I want to see the hands of every worshiper tonight. If you were a worshiper, lift your hands. I got to tell you this quickly. There was a woman who had a daughter who was grievously sick. And she went to Jesus and she said, "Jesus, I want you to heal my daughter." And because she was not of the same kindred, the same lineage as Jesus, Jesus looked at her and said, "Listen, woman, do you not understand that you don't supposed to get this kind of blessing?" But she continued to pray and ask and beseech Jesus on behalf of her daughter. And finally, Jesus really kind of broke her face, as the young people said. And Jesus told her, said, "Listen, you really don't deserve to get a blessing, because we can't give what's holy to dogs." Oh, I wish I had somebody know what I was talking about. But now some of us had Jesus called us a dog, some of us would have told him where to go and walked away. But instead of walking away, she said, "Well, even the dogs deserve the crumbs that fall from the master." I wish I had somebody to help me. And instead of getting angry at Jesus, she bowed at his feet and she worshiped him. I got news for you tonight. If you really need something from God and feel like he's not answering you, get on your knees and worship him. So every hand lifted up, every hand lifted up, every hand lifted. And just for a minute, I want you to tell him thank you. I want you to say hallelujah. Give him the best hallelujah, the best thank you, Jesus, that you can possibly give him. The best one you got. Because see, when God is in the building, the sin seeker heals. When God is in the building, the voids can be filled. He's moving by his power. He's sprinkling out his grace. My Savior, how I worship you. Lay my life before Come on, come on, come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. We worship you, we praise you. Has he been good to you? Do me a favor, just squeeze somebody's hand around you. And every time you can think of something else that he's done for you that he didn't have to do, just squeeze it. Feel the presence of the Lord in this place. Yeah. Hallelujah. Oh, oh, thank you, Jesus. Listen, bring it down. Touch one more neighbor around you. Some of y'all hadn't moved yet, but I couldn't come in the presence of the Almighty God and not give him praise. Listen. Everybody shout as loud as you can. Grace.
Grace.
You see, grace is when God gives you what you don't deserve.
Hallelujah.
It's some folk in here that's a product of God's grace.
Yes.
He gives you what you don't deserve.
Yes.
But then you know what else? There's a little word called mercy.
Yes.
And you know what that is, Reverend Gaines? Mercy is when God doesn't give you what you do deserve. Anybody grateful for mercy tonight? See, it's not that you didn't commit the sin, it's just that he covered you. Anybody grateful for the Lord covering you? Can anybody witness that if it had not been for the Lord on your side, you wouldn't be here today? You wouldn't be sitting in here taking up air and not giving God praise. Because when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all he's done for me, everybody just shout a big hallelujah, big hallelujah.